admiring your own work.
Can't believe you kept it.
Not all reminders need to be scars.
Why are we here, Harrow?
Because you know something. Care to tell me what it is you're up to?
Me and the kids just need some time away. You know, take a little trip. Reflect a little.
Look, I can cover your asses on my end best I can. But if things go sideways again, you're on your own.
Copy that.
Oh, you one.
One? Yeah. Try a dozen. Do me a favor, Troy. Don't get yourself killed.
I'll see what I can do.
Bishop takes rook. Of course, Woods knew what it meant. Adler was pointing us somewhere. The Black Sea. According to Woods, 15 years ago, he and Adler discovered an abandoned KGB safe house in Bulgaria. It was called the Rook. Last year, before Adler disappeared, he'd been chasing rumors of a dangerous paramilitary group, one receiving orders from inside the CIA. He believed the Pantheon was developing a new type of weapon, with plans to unleash something the world had never seen before. And wouldn't you know it, soon evidence surfaced incriminating Adler himself, and he fled to this place. What we found here over the last couple days has changed everything. Now I'm questioning what I believe about Adler, about Livingston, about the CIA itself. I have my doubts about going dark on Jane. Woods might be right about her value on the inside, but she'll be in the crosshairs if Langley learns what we're up to. Adler brought us here for a reason. To stop the Pantheon before they strike. To do that, Woods believes we'll need him back. That won't be easy. But Adler left a name to follow. It's a good place to start. No more wasting time. You know the plan. Savadi Dumas, the person you're gonna meet. Still no idea why Adler was in contact with her, but a lead's a lead.
We can't trust her. I doubt if Adler did. Hell, for all we know, she's part of this fucking Pantheon thing.
Who can we trust? Dumas agreed to meet Case in Avalon, so we're doing this.
Well, well, well. Look at you putting your big boy pants on. Shouldn't we find Adler before making this call?
Well, that's exactly why I'm going to Munich, to wine and dine your old friend.
Friend? Hardly. I can't stand the son of a bitch. But we need him. Sometimes you just gotta hold your nose.
If he's as good as you say he is, by the time Case gets back, we'll have located Adler.
If Livingston hasn't already stuffed him in a barrel.
Op details are up on the board, Case. I'm headed out, so hit me up soon if you need anything.
I've got a few ideas on how we can polish this turd of a safe house, Case. Let's talk when you have a minute.
Okay.
All right. What kind of life savings you got? Attaboy. Carpe fucking deal. Well, guess what? If we're really doing this, we've got to get financially creative.
Alright, what did you have in mind?
This place might have been fine for Adler. But for a team, I'm thinking overhaul. An armory. Place to train. Gear bench. Not to mention anything else we might end up needing. Theirs that won't be free, though.
Alright, how much money do we have?
Marshall found a few grand stashed in one of the rooms upstairs. Other than that, we're starting fresh. No touching our old bank accounts, either. Someone will be watching. When you're on a mission, look around for any cash lying around. You're gonna Robin Hood your way through this. Steal from the rich and give to the poor. That's me.
Okay, well, how did you and Adler find this place anyway?
We were following an old KGB trail and a single recording led us here. seemed abandoned. When we asked our mole inside the KGB about it, he knew nothing. Belikov thought maybe it was some kind of splinter group, not sanctioned by the Central Committee. Whatever it was, it doesn't look like a Red stepped foot in here since 1968.
Can we be sure that Adler was here alone?
Yeah, I don't think he wanted to get others involved. Looks like he was working on a trust list. As far as I can tell, he didn't contact anyone. That's probably why Adler was talking to Dumas, keeping it outside of Langley. We're gonna do the same, at least for now. Board behind me is how we'll track our spending. Give it a look.
Acquisition desk. Any money found during missions can be used to build up 3 new stations in the safe house. Each will allow you to acquire operator perks, making you deadlier in the field.
Just tell me where you want to spend the cash and I'll set it up.
Training area, a gear station, weapons bench. Let's go to the weapons bench first. Money found during missions can be used here to purchase new operator perks. Okay. Nice. Let's go with cams. I like reloading faster. Sounds good to me. Check on this. Wood says he trusts Savati Dumas, but he says that about everyone else too. He says that about everyone else too. Maybe rubbing off on me. Just do whatever you need to do in Avalon to bring her into the fold. Okay.
Adler didn't leave much intel on Savati Dumas, but I can tell you a thing or two about Avalon. It's a playground for the filthy rich, and crime factions run the whole city. Everyone's looking for who to push off the slide. When they pick a target, they hire someone like Savati. She used to be part of the guild, one of the most powerful Avalon factions, but now she freelances. Savati said that Adler hired her to follow a Pantheon trail. So you're gonna join her on that job tonight. We want to see firsthand where that trail leads. Maybe we'll even add some muscle to the team. You'll scratch her back, and sure as hell watch your own. Trust is gonna be earned.
His name is Yannick, a broker for the guild. He'll be on his yacht tonight taking a call with the Pantheon. We'll be listening in. Once that call is finished, you'll finish Yannick. That'll draw the target I really want. But first things first.
All right. Where do I find this Yannick?
That church offers an open view of Yannick's yacht. He's throwing a party while his men count money in the church.
Alright, how much should I know?
Traffics in weapons, narcotics, women, whatever pays. Rumor has it the Pantheon wants a relationship with the guild, so Yannick is testing the waters. He's only our first domino. The real fun starts after we knock him down and get access to the target I really want, Johannes Eddie.
Okay, where are you?
Enough to know if you screw this up.
Alright. Well, let's do it.
Let's see what you're made of, Chase. Get to the bell tower. I don't care how. Quiet, loud, just get there.
Could. Well, what would be the fun in that? Can I shoot this now? Nope. No, you can't.
Once we listen to Yannick's call and confirm a Pantheon lead for Adler, I'm declaring open season on the guild. They have it coming. I should know. I used to work for them.
Take it in case things get crazy, but a lot of dudes. So many bros.
I never cared for Yannick's parties when I was with the guild, though they were good practice in how to blend into a scene. Any girl who caught Yannick's eye was in for a long night. So let's cut his short.
Sounds good to me. Real quick. Looks like I could dump the bodies, but what's the fun in that? What's this? Chemical laser training. Games 85. Okay.
Party won't go all night. Get to that bell tower.
I'm not dead, bro.
They're after the money.
No one's after your money. Like that. It's cool looking gun. Let's rock this one for a little bit.
Case, the job's not done.
We got some money at least, that's cool. I mean, I know this is probably supposed to be like a stealth thing, but... But, you know. No. Primarily, I wanted to be.
Yan is expecting a call from Pantheon any minute. Remember, Keith, don't pull the trigger until we hear his call. We need to confirm any connection to Pantheon. Yan is near the umbrella, upper deck left side, surrounded by girls.
Got your advance. My boys are still counting it.
It's all there.
Remember, this deal is one and done, huh? Don't need to get mixed up with the CIA. Or your Pantheon thing.
You'll send the hardware tonight, understand? That's not what we agreed to. Tonight, Yannick. Don't test me.
So the Pantheon and the CIA are connected somehow. We got what we need. Take the shot. Woods was right. You are a good shot. Yeah, it was just our first domino. We have more work to do tonight. Head back towards the payphone. I'll pull up in the white van. Guards inbound. Word on Yannick got out.
Still in there. No idea where it was.
Deal with the guards and get to the van.
Wait.
An emergency meeting at Chateau de la Haute Lune. Three guild leaders will be in attendance to smooth things over with Pantheon. I want to get paid, so we're going to crash that party. Chateau de la Haute Lune, let's go!
Sounds good.
The guild will lock the restaurant down and meet in a safe room on the second floor. Door can only be unlocked from the inside. You're gonna help me get that door open. We're a few minutes out yet. Just enough time to get changed. There we are. Fits for guild security. Personally, I want these guild bastards dead. Pantheon seems the only cake for me. This is my stop. Get to the safe room's antechamber on the second floor. An alarm will go off. That's okay. The guild doesn't know you. So your best option is to surrender and play along. When you get inside, wait for my cue.
Oh, okay. Johan Asadi. kingpin, big boss, pretty big, can't miss him. Crown jewel, crime factor, been there forever. Guild will pay attention to who's killed. That's the case. Must kill tonight. Okay. I'm in Alasai. It's a society's deal maker. Traps clients in the fine print while nature's second head honcho. No Aminata, no Yules. And Omar Segur. Doberman on steroids. We'll take multiple bullets for the boss for loyalty. Okay. Chateau de la Haute Lune. Guild frequents, makes deals with our Hypervox clients. Could find Pantheon. Lots of guards at front door. Now the left vent access. Crawl up to the antechamber. And then the safe room is the Kingpin's Fortress. Okay. Let's take... Yeah, let's take that. That should be enough.
Pantheon
right now. Get inside
the find the safe room. Of all the guild
assholes meeting tonight, the Sadie is the biggest. If we can't get them, consider me a no for your little club. Okay.
Why
would
I have an extra glass?
No, okay. I'm gonna go. Yeah, I do. Don't go that way. Okay.
The guild is meeting Pantheon right now.
So that's the kitchen. That's the other one. I don't know how to put my cat away.
Of all the guild assholes meeting tonight, the Sadie's the biggest. If we can't get them, consider me a no for your little club.
Okay. This is the one that I want. Yeah. I'm just guessing random numbers. Oh wait, can you just... No. Okay. Signal's weak.
The safe room is upstairs.
However. Okay. It's bad. That's pretty bad. Okay, let's try this again. I'll take $130 in cash, because why not? To be honest, I don't know. Throw the line yet? Tripping the alarm has not happened yet. Shotgun for the suppressed pistol. Let's put all of those guns. They. It's getting uncool.
Signal, not before.
Timetable's moved up. I want that shipment. You CIA types are all the same. And this one? Troublemaker.
What's going on in there?
We have a visitor. Walked right into the lion's den. Alone.
Uninvited.
Maybe this one works for a raven, huh? Or maybe Pantheon is trying to squeeze us.
We came to you, Miss Amy.
We learn the truth one way. Or another.
Show me your visitor.
Go ahead.
Well, look at that. You're a long way from home, Case. This man is extremely dangerous. Kill him immediately.
I mean, not gone.
They have guns!
Somebody help us!
Everyone get out! Segura's men will make this easy. The safety gate shut down on the meat shield. Idiot!
I beg you, don't hurt me!
It's a scam. Come on. Where are you?
Nella was right. The CIA might be behind Pantheon. Let's hope he isn't right about their mystery weapon. Maybe it's time you take me to this safe house of yours.